God Almighty. Hello, everybody. How are you? I hope you quite well. And today's lesson, God willing, we're going to talk about mutual and non-mutual prefixes. Prefixes are letters which are added to the beginning of the word to terminate a word, such as adding end to the word hospital to terminate the word ambulance. Most prefixes are arbitrary. The good news is most prefixes don't change the stress of the words they can attach themselves to. So, even if you're talking about trying that behaves well or misbehaves, the stress will remain for the same place. Behave and misbehave. As a rule of thumb, it is far more likely that prefixes will be unstressed than stressed. Sometimes, prefixes unstressed will be one to emphasize a contrast between two opposite meanings. You might do this when you want to be 100% sure of what someone is doing. Notice how the prefix is stressed in misunderstood. Mandate number one. A. I hope you understood me. No, I misunderstood. Mandate number two. A. Is she happy? I told you to. B. She is unhappy. I told you. Some third of two syllable words that are spelled identically are stressed differently. For example, this other form, this charge is a huge, it's brave for a soldier. Never discharge them without making sure they've got transport home. As now, these words will use third syllable stress, and at birth, they won't use second syllable. In fact, there are many verbs and nouns which behave on this way, but they not all have prefix. Some that do what? Refill as a verb. As a noun, refill. So, refill, verb, and refill together. Replay the verb, replay together. And imprint as a verb, and imprint. Types of prefixes and term possible. Strong, non-mutual prefixes. These prefixes do affect the location of stress over. They can cause stress to shift when added to them. Latin or brave prefix. Add, co, con, or can, counter, d, which means down, away, from, d, this, e, in, x, in, mid, off, car, re, re, to Anglo-Saxon or English paper. A, B, with, four. Prefixes and two syllables. Prefixes are not normal stress and two syllable words, except some knowledge for us. Good knowledge. To prepare. To prepare the earth. To defend the earth. But an expert. Expert is a noun. Noun and an. Are three four. Before is a verb and noun. Before. In the suitable nouns, starting with other things, you need to be learning in the region. Enjoy. Three syllable nouns. Prefixes are usually stressed as three syllable nouns and adjectives, but not only stress a verb. Country, empty, exercise, but to consider. Consider. A visit. But to indicate what you say, all three syllables, verbs ending in A, or A, are stressed on the first syllable. Prefixes are very syllable to words, how they change. First one is that prefix song receive the final semi-circle, here, semi-stress, semi-circle, telling page, at telling page, telling. Anti-phrase. Forecast or forecast. Word I know. Yes. Four is good. Inferior. Here, two syllable words. Superstar. Superhero. Transport, but that's a poor thing. The word is stressed because having the active word, for example, desert, outside, just have entered, free. The stress remains on the scale long after, but it shifted to a different. Such prefixes don't affect the location of it. They also don't cause stress to shift the attitude. With ending are indicated as down, which shows that proceeding down is possible. Anglo-Saxon prefix. Down, poor, miss, over, out, and under, up. Three prefixes. Anti, by, long, or non, close, and fly. Latin prefix. Contact, counter, D, negative. This, extra, enter, multi, none, pose, retro, super, trans, up. Here, anti. antisocial, antisocial. Bisexual, bisexual, bilingual, bimonthly, quadruplet, quadruplet, the other verb, but listen carefully for being unknown. Counteract, as you know, counterpart, or the value, the centralized. Deforestation for this chart as a verb, but this chart as a verb. So this is chart and this chart. This content. Discontented as enough for down, downgrade, downturn. Here, the first syllable of the verb is first. This means it breaks the rule. But let me play something here. As long as the verb starts with after preposition, which indicates a direction, in that case, the preposition itself is true. Similarly for you know. Downstairs, other. Downward. For in. In which. For exit, it's a tragedy. For extra curriculum, extra curriculum. For four, for help, the verb. But other numbers, forehead, for exit. Ever act to the verb. Other noun, interface. Interface. Ever measure. Ever measure. Or intro, which means inside. Ever version. Or ever version. Midway, midterm, and some dictionaries classified it midterm. What mid? Misunderstand, understand, mistrust, the mountain. Here is a knowledge. Mouth-writing or mouth-writing. So mouth is stressed because it's enough. Multicolor or long or non. Non-stop or non-stop. As a noun, long for mouses in the lower gender. For owl, other verb, outnumber. Other noun, outplay. Outshine. And as an adverb, outward. For over. Overload is a verb, but as a noun, overload. Overweight, adjective, and overload is adjective. For both, postmark is a noun, postmark. Postgraduate is noun and adjective. For preheat, preheat is a verb, prepare is an adjective, prehistory is a noun. Here, prefix is also a noun. For flow, flow to magic. For read, derive, reaction, radiographer. Expression for action, retrogress, retrogression, retrogress, for sound, subtitle, as a verb, as a noun, subtitle. Substandard, or super, superimposed, superstition, but superstar, superstar, supersonic, or supersonic. About fashion, for trans, transplant is a verb, like transport, a verb also, but as a noun, transplant, like transport, transcontinental. For trimester. For other valley. For an, other verb, as do, as through. Adjective, and third, and third, under, undermine is a verb, but please note here for the noun and adjective, underground, and underground, but adverb, underground, or up. As a verb, upgrade. Here, as I have already told you, as long as the verb starts with a preposition which indicates direction, in that case, the preposition itself is true. So we say, so upgrade. Grade is the same to upgrade. As a noun, upgrade and upward. Thanks a lot for giving me your precious time. Thanks for listening and watching. Till we meet again, I wish you all the best. May God speak to you. Goodbye.